Hi there, I'm Alex Berg, and I'm playing Crusader Kings 2 yet again, and we are the Defender of the French Crown, which is what I should have called the show to begin with, Defender of the Crown, yeah. But I didn't, so let's get on with that. Anyway, I have my coffee. And we have a war. And we have a pregnant wife, so yeah, all is good. Whoa. Okay, so we just claimed all this, and he went to war over that. Oh, God damn it, France. So I should move my chancellor to somewhere else. Let's do it over there. How do I... Okay. And for those of you playing along at home, yes, I agree. One of my loyal viewers or listeners or whatever you want to call them commented that if it wasn't for the fact that the AI is a complete and utter moron, then this Let's Play would be supremely boring, which is, of course, extremely correct. So we took that now. Let's just keep sieging. Also, I turned off the Sunset Invasion DLC because I do not want to add that to the mix for this particular Let's Play. While I do think that DLC is fun, it gets kind of... I think it would get in the way of the RP aspect of this. Ooh! County of Armagnac. Do I want the county? Yeah, sure, I'll take the county. Anne? Okay. Hi, Anne. Yeah, it's only two counties big. Well, one of my tasks as Chancellor is to smooth relations between the lords. I mostly try to make the other rulers or my liege vassal like him better, but sometimes as they, I find someone who doesn't like king and then... Well, hang on, I can't read this. One of my tasks as Chancellor is to smooth relations between lords. Mostly I try to make other rulers or my liege's vassals like him better, but sometimes, as today, I find someone who doesn't like King Louis VIII and then work my magic on. Okay. One of his vassals or one of the courtiers. I guess I'll work on this idiot. You're welcome. And I get diligent. Huh. I got diligent. That's awesome. Craven and diligent and a drunkard. Okay. Very smooth talking drunkard from Burgundy. I guess I like... wine, then. I completely missed what that pop-up was all about. Anybody want to tell me? It seems I've been successful. At least I get the impression that he's using me for all that I'm worth. God damn it, every time I want to do something in this game, just... Oh, let's save. Should I move my Chancellor over here or keep fabricating there? I think I should probably move my Chancellor over here, and yeah. One guy holds both titles. They're on Gavelkind, and he has two sons, so they are actually going to split upon his death. Which is annoying. Do I want to push this right now? He's allied to Portugal. Portugal might actually come over here to do something about that. Okay, we're at 100%, so... Screw you and your army. Surrender to me. Oh, I can finally... Finally, I can actually get myself a... double duchy. So... let's do that. And cannot do it while I have raised levies, and the other reason is okay, but I can probably declare war on you. Yeah, I can. Okay, so stand down that. How powerful is this idiot? He is pretty powerful, actually. Let's see, what's his levy? Raymond? Yeah, he has a levy of 5,000 troops. While I have a levy of 6,700, so no, we're not going to mess with him just now. I know what we're going to do. We're going to wait for him to die, which probably won't take that long. I'm a young man. I'm 41 years old. I have time. I have all the time in the world. So let's get ourselves another thingy. Retinue. That's the word I was looking for. Retinue. I'm not an idiot, I swear. Wow. Yeah, I've been a bit excessive with the raised levies, haven't I? So we're gonna just calm down. What the hell? Nestorian. Okay. Right, so they're all Christians now. I see. He's also short quite a lot of cash. He is making money though, so. Okay, so now I have both of these claims. I am gonna have to go ahead and claim it, aren't I? Portugal, how powerful are you? Not very. You have 1,800 troops. Any other allies of interest? Knights Templar, of course, and they love him. So how are the Knights Templars doing? Not very well right now. So screw you, dude. Come here. Come here. Press all claims. We're gonna do it like this. Accepted peace offer. Louis won. Good. Good, good, good. Has ended inconclusively. Casus Belli no longer valid. That's fine. Merge it up and cross the border. Hello. How you doing? Oh. Are you involved in some other war? Yeah, you are. Ah. You're attacking the Queen of Ireland? Good for you. You keep doing that. By chance, I've learned the Old Tailor. I will seek out the Old Tailor. Didn't I just get that event? No, no one. I only wish to learn from you. Agreed. Ah. What does that do for my plot here? Well, why was I trying to kill this guy? The Duke of Upper Burgundy? What the hell? Honestly, I have no real recollection of why I'm doing this. So from an RP standpoint, I'm gonna assume I was insane at the time. And then just stop. Popey. Hey, Popey. Popey? Come on. You know you want to, Pope. Yes! Good guy, Pope, gives me money. Let's see, does that mean I can build something in Dijon? Probably. I need improved keep of little. Let's get some better castle walls on this bitch. Yup. You get a castle town, and you get a castle town, and you need to get a university, but I don't have the money for that. Wow, you are really well built up, and so are you. Okay. Fine. Fine. I'm spending my own money keeping my troops up, but that's not really an issue. There's some sort of civil war going on, but it doesn't involve... Okay, you got involved on whose side? On the Veronian side, against... No, you're involved with Pisa, against Verona, Bulgaria, Venice, and Aragon. That's not gonna end terribly well, is it? 12,000. Verona doesn't have anything, I think. Excuse me, there we go. Verona can fill 2,000, so what the hell does Venice have these days? 6,000, okay. Who was the other party? Aragon and Bulgaria, okay. Why the hell is Bulgaria involved in this? 4,000? It's close. It's gonna be close. Okay. White piece. That's fine. Does that mean the army is gonna return home? Stay away from me. Whatever. Just trying to build up my power base. Whoa. Yeah, that's a dead army. I fulfilled my ambition. Yay, me! Let's get some more stewardship. Yay, stewardship! Okay, victory! Yay! Somebody needs an education? It's my son, it's not my heir, is it? No, my heir is 3 years old. Am I under ultimate? Yeah, I'm under ultimate. Good. Well, anyway, my eldest son needs an education, so... Wow. There aren't really any army men around. This woman is a good all-rounder, though. So we'll do that. There we go.
There we go.
Oh. I started as an Anesian. Okay. I'm not gregarious. Wow. Still not gregarious. Screw you, game. Why you gotta be like that? Huh?
Why you gotta be like that?
Okay. Declare the English war for Elba's claim on Ulster. Okay. That seemed overly complicated. Still has 14,000 men. You're at strength. You're involved in a silly war. I'm quietly optimistic about my future right now. Till I saw that. Oh my god. What the hell are you doing there? Where is... Okay, our army is over there. Sort of porting in and out of existence. So it's gonna walk around there and it's gonna... Queen of Ireland lost. He's gonna throw his 11,000 men in there, isn't he? And there isn't anything I can do to stop him. Charismatic negotiator, my daughter, okay. King of Scotland is willing to marry her. A Norwegian prince. Wish I had somebody who was closer to. Courtier in Pisa. But a Norwegian prince is not the worst thing. You know, Scandinavian princes and all that. Yeah, it's a prestigious family. It'd be worth some prestige. So let's do that. Be a couple of years until they actually can get married. Sure. Fuck you. What's he actually trying to do? He's trying to kill some idiot? Who are you trying to kill? A random courtier. Ah, but you guys need to stop backing that plot. Don't copy that floppy. Stop backing that plot. There we go. Oh shit. Okay. Stop it. Stop it. Jesus, I'm glad I actually checked this. Okay. Wow, and somebody just rejoined immediately. Okay, so you're just sort of, I'm gonna do this no matter what. Is that your pose? Or have you actually stopped backing it? You've stopped backing it. Good. Good. I'm gonna keep it like that until I can actually make sure my air is safe. Now, France, where's your army? Wandering aimlessly throughout. Okay. The Holy Roman Empire, looking for love in all the wrong places, I guess. Enforce. Oh, there we are. My domain is too big. That is fine, I guess. I have to get rid of something, though. What to get rid of? Well, this thing is worthless because it got sieged down, not because it is actually worthless. Supply limit is 30,000. Okay, so which one of these is actually better? I think they're about the same. Yeah, these other five are in my top holding. So you know what? I'm just gonna get rid of this because it's the furthest away. So who's gonna get it though? My nephew. Why not? If he's come to my court? No? Okay. Will your wife please come to my court? No. Okay. I want to land you. That's so hard to understand. I know you have a claim on my duchy, but still. Seriously? Okay. So annoying. I understand kind of why it's like that, but still really, really annoying. Yeah, you are never gonna do anything. You didn't marry matrilineally. And you didn't either, so you are useless. I don't actually have any family to give this to. If we take a look at the dynasty tree, we'll see exactly why. Because she has people of the wrong. Yeah. So okay, so he's actually of our dynasty and he holds a separate... Cool. So he had a child. Is he out of wedlock? Not entirely sure what exactly happened there. But I can't get him to come to my court, so so much for that. These are cats. And my own children are not of age. So, so much for that plan. Let's do this, and nope, and yes, and like that. Yeah, he's never gonna be a problem. Yep, I'm his heir. Wonderful. Can you just take care of that for me while I'm doing other stuff? That'd be very nice. Return to Dijon! You have fabricated claim somewhere. Where the hell are you? Uh-huh. So we're gonna try this thing again. Where we fabricate... Where do I want to fabricate? It's a good question. What are you holding right now? You only have that one. Okay. Good. Move you to there. Use it. You have no allies, no nothing. I'm just gonna claim it outright from under you. There you go. Okay. Move everybody over there. You come to here as well. Over there yet? Merge it up, put some people in control. Is it just me, or did our king actually manage to get some sort of semblance of control over his armies? Or his crown authority, and that's the one, the word I was looking for. Okay, so we leave the siege army, and then we follow you there. And then we return. I'll buy the inn. Of course I'll buy the inn. It's going to be glorious to control an inn. And it's going to be called the Drunken Squire. And we're going to add about 20% salt. While we're doing this war. And then we're going to do a... Traveling bard from distant lands. That seems like a reasonable sort of entertainment, doesn't it? And I'm ill. Let's hope I don't die. That would make me a very sad panda. Keep the meat flowing. Made a nice profit. Sell it, and plus two stewardship, and we fulfilled our ambition. Wonderful! Let's get our marshal up. Sort of the last thing that's missing. No wonder I know how to run an inn. I'm a charming bastard who likes to drink. So on that bombshell, I think it's time to cut the episode. So thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you next time. Cheers.